when it comes to getting involved in issues, and you're involved in a lot. You've spoken out about teachers' unions,
yeah.
and public school. You've spoken out about your disappointment with President Obama. Inevitably, you have critics. I've seen some conservatives take issue with your involvement with the teacher unions. I've seen President Obama take a little swipe at you at the White House correspondence.
He got me good, yeah.
Matt Damon said he was disappointed in my performance. Well, Matt, I just saw the Adjustment Bureau, so right back at you, buddy.
I like that movie. I thought that was a perfectly the Adjustment Bureau.
I hope he did too.
I don't even think he saw it. I'll be honest.
Well, he wouldn't be alone.
But is that just come with the territory? I mean, I know actors can be, used to criticism when it comes to your talents or cast in a movie, but when it comes to activism and ideas, it might be different.
Yeah. No, I think I.
I mean, people said, "Well, you send your kids to private school. Why are you even involved in this?"
Well, because I'd want the public schools to the private school that I send my kids to is the thing closest to this public school that I went to that I could find, and that's why I send my kids to private school. I wish I didn't have to. It's expensive, and I also want my kids to be part of their local community, and not have to commute to somewhere else to go to school.
But I don't mean to bear down on your kids.
No, that was a criticism. I think it was Jeb Bush tweeted that, and then he retracted it pretty quickly. I'd eat my shoe if he could name a Bush that ever even walked into a public school, but that's another story.
You might have to eat your shoe, I'm sure.
Maybe I will. I have a Billy Bush, maybe. He'll call me up. Man, I went to public school.